Did the donation break your focus? Well, it is quite a shocker when someone drops 100 dono. But break my focus? No, I would say it's a confirmation that he really likes what I'm doing. So I should be very motivated to keep doing the same. My wife asked me to go get some beer.
I told her when you're done playing against Todd, she's getting pretty thirsty now. Cheeks, man. Feels good.
Feels good, man. Old... Poor wifey. Hey, let's go. It's time. I wonder if he's gonna go Demon Hunter Mountain Giants on this map, or if he will go for Keeper. This is a really good Keeper map. How do you find your form at the moment? Could be a lot better, micro-wise. Macro has gotten better, because I keep playing the same builds. That helps a lot for getting macro improved. In terms of creeper outs and meta understanding, could also be better, but generally better than it has been. The worst part, I would say, is some of my matchups that I put less time into. Like Orc versus Orc is in a pretty bad spot. And Orc versus Undead, I'm still improving. I'm like at the beginning of a mountain. I have improved, but I'm not there yet. Johnny Cage's Night Elf to me is more threatening than his human, though his human is also very, very good. It's probably both very threatening, but at least my matchup would be maybe a little better against human.
I see.
doesn't have a lot of mana anymore. I'm sick of losing to Keeper with Blade, so I'm trying something different. I don't know how well it's gonna work yet, though. I need to kill the shop, or he gets back in the game. Not saying he's out of it, but the shop is instrumental for him.
Use my power.
Yes, Lord Chief.
I don't think I want to waste any time creeping.
Watch out. Direct my eyes are open.
Something did you eat? I can
do
yes,
your
chief.
Seeing is believing.
Yes.
WTII do this couple years ago and would like to see you try. DK Deathpack Lich Dark Ritual Mass Dogs in 4v4.
Yay!
The idea of the request is idea. That dogs are really cheap and have a lot of health, so you can use Death Pact and Dark Ritual on them freely.
You know, I did something 17 years ago too, and it was pretty good then, but actually it was pretty cost inefficient when you think about it for longer. But for this one, we're not going to think about it. We're going to use unit sacrificing abilities on units that cost 185 gold for health and mana. We're going to do it.